This is one of Thunder Bay's most beloved tourist spots, Boulevard Lake, where possibly tens of people come from all over the world to sunbathe every year. And the city has just released a statement saying it is now 10% less infectious than last year. So hopefully, tourism will pick up.